And I accept. I'm in turn proud to nominate my good friends, Congressman Steve Israel, Southampton Town Supervisor Anna Throne-Holst, and the entire Stony Brook University football team. Go Seawolves. Okay, I'm also proud to be donating to this worthy cause. And with that, girls, are we ready? Here we go. Are you coming now? Thanks.